In this tutorial, I am sharing with you a very simple and easy text animation in DaVinci Resolve. Create new fusion composition and drag this fusion composition on the timeline, and then go to your fusion page. Add a background node and connect to the MIDI out. Select this background and change color black to white. Then add a text node and connect to background. Select this text node and type anything, whatever you want. Then change color white to black and increase the taxt size. Select this merge node, press Ctrl plus space and add invert color. Then add rectangle. Bow to frame number 40. Adjust the rectangle size. Then angle type 60 degree. Adjust the rectangle size. And add first keyframe on center. Go to frame number 0. Then drag the rectangle left side. Go to frame number 70. Drag the rectangle left side. Then go to frame number 110. Drag the rectangle right side. Go to spline. Click rectangle 1. Select the all keyframe point, then press S. Alright, so it's looking nice, and that's all for this tutorial, guys. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, then hit the subscribe button and click on the bell icon. I will see you in next tutorial.